Guess it's all just corn. Some peppers and tomatoes, finally. But I see corn wherever you can find an empty spot to put corn. Like some peppers right down the middle of those corn rows.